The lobby of the Dolphin Plaza has been lit up with dozens of sparkling lights, ornaments, ribbons, Christmas trees, presents, and many other handmade decorations. The entrance hall, used by everyone, has been turned into a shining Christmas house, and the tables have been filled with food, cake, sweets, and fruits. All this has been set up for the Dolphin Plaza community Christmas party. Oh, good evening, how are you?
Yes, good evening, I'm good, fine, thanks.
And what's your name?
I'm Jason, I'm from Singapore.
Oh, you're from Singapore?
Yes, yes.
And what is your feeling so far?
Okay, I like...
Being in Vietnam, yeah.
I've been in Vietnam actually for quite a long time, but I'm new in this building, Dolphin Plaza.
All right, and I heard you said 1 week?
Yes.
And it's a good first impression for you?
Okay, because this building is designed by our Singapore design company.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So you got a touch of home.
Yes. It's fantastic. It's as you can see from far away, beside the Kenam, you can see the Dolphin Plaza is here, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
And what do you think about the Christmas spirit that's been felt here tonight?
I think this is fantastic. As you can see, a lot of residents is inviting here,
yeah.
And I think we are overcrowded with all the kids now.
Yeah. And don't you think it's a great way? You've only been here for 1 week. It's a great way for you to meet all the residents and your neighbors.
Yes, this is the best time actually for me to, since I'm new here,
yeah.
It's the best time that in this season I can meet everybody,
yeah.
Before the resident.
Over the great Christmas period.
Yes, that's right. Yeah. Okay.
And any New Year's resolutions coming for 2015?
Okay, my resolution at this moment with Dolphin, I will do our best working with PMC to satisfy the resident. Yep.
Fantastic, that's great. Well, thank you very much for your time. A Merry Christmas to you and all the best for New Year's.
To you too.
Thank you very much. All right, good evening. What is your name?
My name is Tai Zhuang.
And how old are you?
I'm 11.
11. And have you met Santa Claus yet?
No, I haven't.
Have you sent him a letter to tell him what you want for Christmas?
No, but maybe tonight I will write.
Okay, and what are you going to ask him for?
Maybe I want some toys or some comic.
Oh, comics and toys. Those are very nice presents for a boy. And are you having fun? Have you met some new friends tonight?
Of course. Here is my friend.
Did you meet him tonight?
Yes, of course.
And what is your name?
My name is Quang.
Quang, and are you having fun tonight?
Yes, so fun.
It's fun. And you've made some new friends?
Yes.
All these guys, yes. And have you asked Santa for a Christmas present?
Present, I wish.
Well, because I think he's coming.
I wish I have a helicopter.
A helicopter? A toy helicopter or a real helicopter?
A real
helicopter, wow. I want one too. Can I come ride in your helicopter?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
At the beginning of the party, the entire hall was warmed up with Christmas choirs and carols. The familiar rhyme, the familiar rhythm was echoing over the grand ball, recording Christmas memories for adults and instilling a sense of very merry Christmas for kids. As always, music brings people close to each other, and they were all immersed in the sweet melody. Even though many of the residents at Dolphin Plaza come from overseas, such as Japan, Korea, Russia, and other European countries, the joy and excitement brightened their faces, and there was a festive spirit around the entire space. One of the most anticipated parts of the party was the musical performances by the young residents. Young talents were shining on the stage with rosy cheeks and glittering eyes, and their music appealed to everyone as all ages were moving along to the music. The best way to strengthen a community is by teaming them up, so group games were designed with the slogan that it's not about the game, it's about the team spirit. Lastly, the best part of the party was marked by the showing up of Santa Claus. Amidst the music, children were all smiles and the parents were happy. People were dancing and singing along to Christmas songs and wishing everyone a happy, joyful Christmas.
On behalf of Dolphin Plaza Building Management, we would like to wish the community a very Merry Christmas and a wonderful living experience here at the Dolphin Plaza.